one pink wheel here. We're going to change out the bottom bracket on a mountain bike without using a bike stand. So we're going to change out this piece right here. So we've got to take the cranks off, and then we've got to take this off, and then the other side off. So here's the special bottom bracket removal tool. I've got the new bottom bracket. I just bought the same exact bottom bracket I had on that came with the bike. Might need some liquid wrench, torque wrench. We've got a number 8 Allen key that fits on a ratchet. We've got some extensions, not sure if we're going to need those, and some grease. I forgot, we're probably also going to need a rubber mallet, or at least a towel with a hammer.